Give a holler if it's working. Right then. Okay, this is Final Fantasy Tactics A2, Grimoire of the Rift. It's a bit of a big game, so I'm just gonna go ahead and stream it instead of doing the traditional Let's Play method. One of my games that I played a lot as a kid. The first time I played it, I went in and I only used the level system and I didn't reclass. And I died at frozen mode. Very, very badly. And the second time I played, I completely destroyed the game. I never finished it though, so this time I'm going to finish it for good. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get started. Normal, since I don't want to give myself too hard a time. Some of the patients so close I can taste it. I'm out that door as soon as the teacher stops talking. Summer homework. Keep a journal. That's not too bad. Better write my name on my notebook before I forget. I'm gonna go to the default name, Luso. Just to make things easy. Don't get me wrong, I'm not crazy about homework. Just, it could be worse. And I can really guess what my first entry is going to be. Summer vacation, day one. Unchained, grounded for a week. Maybe this journal thing's not such a great idea after all. Oh, I got another assignment due today. My summer vacation. We're supposed to write our goals for the summer. Well, here goes. So we can see the screen all nice and big, depending on which screen I want to emphasize. And yeah, okay, questions. These questions actually will determine which clan privilege we get in the end. So we're gonna aim for the bonus AP clan privilege, which means we're gonna answer C, C, and C. I promise not to let the dog eat my homework. Maybe I can find a cat. Heh, that sounds all pretty convincing. Summer vacation, here I come. Not that I have any idea what I'm doing this summer. I guess not having any expectations isn't all bad. I mean, whatever ends up happening, it'll be a surprise. That's the bell. Have a good summer. Class dismissed. Not you, Luso Clemens. Sorry, but your vacation doesn't start quite yet. Your friends are going home, but you're going straight to the library, young man. Oh, come on, Mr. Blair, why? Think about it. Done. I got nothing. Let's take a trip down memory lane to this morning. When you were late to my class for the How many times is it now? It would be... I don't know. Enough times that you've forgotten, apparently. Also, you're not a bad student by any means, but occasionally you require a little corrections, shall we say. Which is why I've decided to put you in charge of cleaning up the library. Maybe a little straightening up in there will help you straighten you out too. Look, I see what you're trying to do here, but the last day of school? You gotta be kidding! I mean, it's summer vacation. Vacations are to be earned. You've got a lot of writing to do, my boy. Mr. Randall's down in the library. Don't keep him waiting. Don't even think about loafing off or sneaking out. Not unless you want me to pay a visit to your house. Yes, Mr. Blair. Well, see ya. Oh, and I hope you have a really, really great summer vacation. Our pal Luso here, he's a problem child, so it seems. Huh? I thought Mr. Randall was supposed to be here. Check out that book. It looks older than Mr. Blair. Wonder what it's about. The pictures are pretty cool. Swords, wizards. Huh? That's funny. The book just stops halfway through. The pages are all blank. See what the last page of writing on it says. On his fated to fill these barren pages. Know you his name? Know you his name? What's if all the backwards words? Well, I never pass up a chance to write in a library book. I'll tell you his name. His name is Luso Clemens. Yeah, forgot to configure something. I'm gonna go ahead and set up it real quick. Right, let's go. Oi, oi, what do we have here? Why is it always the vicious ones that pay the worst? 250 jail is bad enough to pay for our time sweeping out the feathers when we're done. What, you're hungry? Sorry, but I've got higher aspirations than becoming chicken feed. Up to it, then. Mr. Randall? Not Mr. Randall. You there. Ack, who are you? You're not even human. Calm yourself, stranger. We'll protect you if you let us. Join our clan now if you care to live. I hardly need to spell the alternative. Join your what? Our clan. You may be injured, but if you are in our clan, you will not die. Why should I trust you? Yikes! Because I guarantee you'll get sold no such offer from him. Okay, what do I do? Swear your oath to the judge. Say you'll join the clan. Quickly, before the beast, it's time to act. Judge, I swear to Yoth, let me in the clan. I am now a soldier. Whoa, check it out. He's put the little ones along to feed. Stand back, stranger. We'll handle this lot. Ready yourselves. I'm gonna fight them? Once you stand back as I told you, yes. Hey, let me take a swing at them. I saw my oath. That means I can't die, right? Spoken like a true greenhorn. No, you will not die, but get a beating right here. Wish you had. Well, I didn't need to crack going first or anything, and I'm no fan of getting beat. I wouldn't just stand here while you do all the hard work. Come on, let me fight. I did not intend to make you fight when I invited you to join us, however. You promise to do exactly as I say? Promise. Then you may fight. I am Sid, and you are? Yusso. Very well, Yusso. We begin. Defeat Cresta. Here is our first mission. Ranged weapons. Attacks with bows, great bows, guns, hand cannons, and cards are forbidden. Luckily, none of us have any of those. So there's no way we're breaking the law. If you are to fight with us, it is best that I first explain to you your role. Combat. Speed is essential. The swift move first, the sluggish never. You will find my words may come slow, my feet move quick. Know this, in battle we fight not only our foes, but the terrain as well. Master it and move forward, and your sword will be on the air. Alright, move. We're gonna go ahead and move our white mage down to this line. Consider the position of enemy units and selecting the units facing. Which means we don't want to face our back to you, so we'll face this way. Although it doesn't really matter this far away. When it comes time to move, move swiftly but don't rush to strike. Sometimes holding your ground is the prudent course, and your next action will come all the sooner. There is another thing you should know. Those of different blood and different calling move differently as well. Some are swift, some not so. In other words, depending on your race and your class, you will move at different speeds. Allow me to explain actions. There are many actions one might take in fear of battle. Whether it be the simple thrust of a blade or the ability to learn through one's job. As a black mage, I use black magic. I will show you one such magic called fire. Select action to cast fire on the black magic. Move close to class that I try casting fire. Okay, fine, but we didn't reach. That's close enough, I guess. Yep, there we go. Fire. And we'll face this way. With that, I use magic whenever it pleases me. Alas, all things have a cost. Magic is no exception. Thankfully, the energy spent in casting have been renewed over time. And now it's Sinister. Oh, and Yusso, just so you know, I'm the one who decides what I do. Think of me as a guest in your midst. I may not take orders, but we're on the same side. Try not to forget that in the heat of battle. Yes, sir. Sid will do what he wants. And meanwhile, I'll do what I want. That means we're gonna go after the little ones first. When allies' turn comes, use B and close to battle when you enter selection mode. On selection mode, move the cursor over a unit of your fighting units to these things. It's your move, Yusso. Move and take action to defeat your enemy, Cresta. Alright. one sec. The controls are a little weird too. Okay, one second. Talking as much because, you know, this is pretty much just long battles. Okay, Black Mage. Scoff Girl. That is your name. I don't want to kill Cluster that fast. I'm gonna wait. Sid will be dealing a lot of damage to Cluster anyway. I'm gonna take out the little ones first to get their loot. Since retreating, that's good. Cluster, you won't move. But you can still attack. Oh my. Ow. Half my life. And Cockatrice is going for my white page. But that's okay. He has cures. You get bonus damage from attacking from the back, normal damage from attacking from the side, and reduced damage from attacking from the front. So moving technically is very important. Go ahead and kill everybody. Okay. Back to the wall so you don't get hurt. I cast a spell first. Speaking of which, these guys are weak to water. Not much you can do about that, then. Leave it back to the wall then. Oh, I should have moved. Forgot it to cross formation. I need to build my white mage out of there. That mage is on critical. Soldier! Hit his back. 34 damage. Face this way. There's not much we can do. He's gonna go hit on back anyway. Sit, move, sit. For another hit. No, he's going for my Black Mage. Okay, Black Mage will survive. Hopefully. Well, deaths don't really matter that much. And now they're in perfect position to get hit by a spell, so that's the good part. Alright, Sarah, you're up. I'm gonna heal those two hapless people. Black Mage isn't critical anymore. Now, take them out in one fell swoop. Or at least try. Ooh, one down. What have we got? Bomb shell. Okay, now, bail out, Scoff Girl. Cluster's gonna go ahead and... Oh, Black Mage is dead. Scoff Girl is down. What a pity. Well, it's only your first battle, so that's fine. Forgive me, I must withdraw. It would only hinder you if I remain. for your hard work. Go ahead and take this out and we can focus on the big guys. Multi. Alright, Sid. And Sid runs. Yours. Oh, good. Now bail out so you don't get hit by any of your attack attacks. Like that one. We'll survive. Smack that overgrown chicken. Oh, we could. Let's get it away. Yeah, that wasn't so bad. The first mission, how lovely. And we all got XP, including Scoffcrow, even though he got knocked out. And we got a longbow. That's nice. A job well done. Clan back to town. Sid, do you think you could, do not worry. I didn't invite you to join our clan just to abandon you in the wild. You take me with you? Thanks. I got so caught up in the fight, I kind of forgot. But now that I think of it, I don't have any idea where I am. And I have questions to ask of you, beginning with how he managed to appear from the empty skies. I kind of skipped lunch today. Haha! Very well, first order of business is to go home and eat. Then we talk. Stuff. Using the area map, we travel from one location to the next. The blue balloon over the location indicates your next destination. First, try going to Wood Village, mark a balloon on your map. It's down here. Okay. Gully. most work falls along those lines, but there are other things. Available jobs which we call quests and posted at the local pub. There'll be time enough to show you this later. We were done for the day? That's right, there's a welcoming party to attend to after all. Huh? Barman, refreshments for all. Sits a Revy. His race is Revy. And other Revies in the game include the barman, and later on you'll see the auction house runner. Other than that, we're probably not going to see that many of them, but yeah. Select a town and press A to see any of those town's facilities. First, track under the pub where you can have a take place. I will do that in just a sec. I'm going to get some water. Short break, I'll be right back. Stay hydrated while you stream, especially when you're talking this much. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and accept a request from the pub. So you really do find work in pubs. I always picture the pub as some place to kick back and grab a snack. What better place? People gather to share a meal, and where there are people, there's talk. Clients pay good money for the sort of talk that leads to work, the quests I mentioned before. So if you need to make money or find something to do, the pub is the place to go. Exactly. Ah, Sid, looking for work? That's right, we have a new member in need of training. Talk to the barman, so find us a good quest. The best way to learn is to do that. Okay, leave it to me. So yes, it's new recruit. Well, if you're looking for a quest, the first thing you want to do is ask to see your quest roster. The roster will show the quest and record on the bottom. Once you found a quest that catches your eye, simply pay the finder's fee and you're done. It's not enough to read the quest and go running off. If you haven't paid the fee, you'll be on a fool's errand. Now, some quests you can take as long as you please to finish. Others, you have a set number of days to do it in. It's all there on the quest roster, so just pay close attention and you avoid any unpleasant surprises. That's all there is to it. Ready to have a go? Okay. In a market for a quest, are you? Check the rumors first. Attention hunters, traders at the bazaar seek loot for common and rare. In exchange, unique arms and armor to be made available for purchase through your local shopkeeper. Interested parties should visit the nearest shop without delay. Don't let the spoils of war go to waste. Okay. So what what that means is that we can trade and loot for new items and weapons to be available in the shop. Anyway, it's allowed for a new hunter to drive his head around, but at the end of the day, you won't quest long before you find yourself in battle. Luckily, the more you fight, the more experience you gain, the more abilities you earn. So go into each new battle a little better prepared than the last. What doesn't kill you, it's stronger, right? Yep, experience. More rumors. Soaring mountains and desolate tracts of desert, you find Odus and Morrowind Island, the vast region that spans the continents of Lore and Ordalia. I'm planning a trip, it's important to note that the giant calendar uses unique names for the months that make up the typical 240-day year. Greenfire, Bloodfire, and Rosefire are the spring months. The eastern skies grow bright in their pre-dawn light. Copper Sun, Gold Sun, and Silver Sun, the summer months are renowned for the brilliant skies. Ashleaf, Mistleaf, and Emberleaf are the months of autumn. The turning leaves burn amber and gold in the dying light. Plumfrost, Blackfrost, and Skyfrost are the winter months. The fields of snow shine brilliantly beneath a clear morning sun. New rumor. Gale may make the world go around, but I ain't seen much come round my way. Questing and adventuring are all very well and good if you're a clan, but what does that leave me? But I try my hand at these clan quests, clan trials, because I heard they don't cost a milk gem. Looks like you need bleeding clan points on. It's clan's world and don't let anyone tell you different. Time I found one to join, eh? Alright, so what this is talking about is that there'll be two types of quests, the normal quests and the clan trials. Clan trials give your clan new titles and new clan privileges when battle. And these cost clan points to use, and you earn clan points by doing missions. Normal quests cost fuel to take. Other than that, yeah. You learn by doing. Experience is the key to growing more powerful. Everyone you bring with you onto the battlefield will gain experience with a contribution. The greater the contribution, the greater the experience gain. In other words, only party members in battle will gain XP, and the more enemies each party member kills, the more experience each one gets. Experience, everyone in your clan gains ability points whether they participate in battle or not. Ability points enable you to master the abilities and build and equipment. Once mastered, you'll be able to use these abilities even with switch equipment. If you've mastered all the abilities conveyed by a piece of equipment, best equip something new so those points don't go to waste. Okay. You can't use any abilities until you've ready them. Even using items in the heat of battle requires preparation. Now, those abilities fall into one of three flavors: action, reaction, and passive. Action abilities let you act in battle. You can attack without reading any action abilities, but not much else. On the other hand, reaction abilities trigger automatically when something else does something to you. Finally, passive abilities are always around, helping you out. Some might let you use equipment you normally won't be able to, or boost the damage you deal. Choose your abilities well, and even the toughest tussle is as easy as red hair pie. Okay, that's all the rumors. Yeah, basic tutorial stuff. I'll go over them again once we get to the customization screen. In the meantime, we'll have to pick this quest. What's in the woods? Wolves, that's what. And my chocobos are so put out, they're molting early. Someone, rid us of these horrible hounds. Chocobo Coro, sha. Accept the quest. There'll be 100 gil for the quest, good luck. I got us a quest, a Paw Full of Feathers. Wanted to chase off some wolves. Let's see, the ranch isn't far from the village. No hurry though, there's no deadline written on the bill. Sounds like they're in a tight spot. I don't want to keep them waiting. I'll go get the others. See that you're ready before you go running off. That boy needs to get his priorities straight. Look at his rate, he's going to... oops, I skipped it too fast. You may want to pay a visit to the shop before we leave, Lizzo. Okay, main menu. I'm gonna save our game first. Alrighty then. Okay, this is our clan info. Which is clan, quest list, quest report, primer, clan privileges. As long as we keep the law in battle, then we'll be able to get these bonus stuff. And laws are things, arbitrary rules placed upon battles that we cannot break. If we break them, we lose our clan privilege and the ability to revive our units, which is what he meant at the start when he said, "I won't die from your clan." You can be Phoenix down or revived or any of that. This is how current quest is. This is the board of quests. All of them. This, we'll see later. Clan Primer for Lotuses and Rumors. If you want to read them again. And this is our current loot. Not much at the moment though. Okay, we're gonna visit the shop first. Good day. I'm afraid our selection isn't very good at the moment. Still, we might have something you like if you care to take a look. We offer all manners of arms, armor, and consumables for the ambitious hunter. Unfortunately, right now, we can't trade in anything. So, we're just gonna have to take a look. We already have a short sword. Alright, a lightsaber. This will teach learn to a blue mage, as you can see in... Well, for you, it'll be the bottom right. We don't need to reclass into blue mage just yet, so we'll get it later then. Let's see. Long sword, no abilities, so pass on it. Battle rapier will pass. Okay, let's see. Rod. We have one of those, Berserker, Beastmaster, Sage Green Mage, Black Mage. Doesn't look like much for right now. Hang on a sec. Alright, this is a little better. Okay. Oh, let's see. Bows. Near Flintlock. Bronze Helm comes at. Anchors. Bronze Sheep. Two of them. Okay, there's nothing in the shop we need right now, so that's fine. I can't help but notice you have some loot on you. If you like, I can put your loot up on the bazaar and see what I can get for it in return. Loot? Bazaar? Huh? Loot can be almost anything from a red pelt to a precious gem. Hunters and clans usually come into a fair bit of loot while questing. So that's what all the stuff we've been finding is. Meaning this lump of metal here is a piece of loot? That's a piece of loot if there ever was one. Still seem a bit confused about this, perhaps a more detailed explanation would help. See, traders at the bazaar are always interested in acquiring new, exotic pieces of loot. The better the loot, the better the items they'll give in return. Just tell me when you have some loot you'd like to put on the bazaar, and I'll take care of the rest. Or any items I can get from the bazaar, there's a stock of items you can purchase here at the shop. Alright, I'll give it a try. Good day, how may I help you? Okay, the bazaar is open. So now we can put in loot into the bazaar and get items for it. And get new equipment for it. So for instance, this one, we can turn in the items for it. So, we get lit. And Far in Poland will give us a broadsword. Which will teach first aid to soldiers, warriors, and spellbinds. So that's something worth buying. Equipment bestow new abilities on the wearer. With these pieces equipped, you can use the abilities whether you've seen them before or not. There's no better way to give a new ability a try before deciding whether to learn it. Of course, you need a variety of equipment, so that's where we come in. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and... Well, actually, we already have a broadsword. If you need more equipment, I'll take a look at it. I'll tell you what I do. I'm gonna write up a summary of a discussion about a bazaar and equipment. I'll post it on the Pulse Room Rewards, so you can read it whenever you like. Much of a rumor anyway, might be helpful. I hope to see you again soon. Okay, now that we've said all that, we're gonna go ahead and configure our units. And now this is where the meat of the game is. Now, for units that are going into battle, it's best to class them into a class which is going to be actually useful in leveling up. Since you see, different classes, they have different stats, so not every class is equal, and in general, you want to increase the stats that you want to specialize your unit into. So for instance, I'm planning to get Luso into a Paladin eventually, as do this guy. pretty early on, so I'm kinda switching over to Soldier. At the moment, this is the earliest costume. And stuff for him. I'm gonna need one more broadsword. Soldiers have decent attack and defense growth, so we're gonna be having that as it is. Who's holding the broadsword? You are. He's almost done first aid too. And shoot, apparently. Still chill. Okay, we're gonna need two more broadswords and a couple more shields for these guys. Oops, not the pop. You know what, I'll pick up the rumor first, why not? As I said earlier, the units that are not participating in battle will still gain ability points. So it's okay to learn while off-duty. In fact, if you don't want to level the unit, but you still want that unit to learn abilities in a certain class, it's best to leave them out of battle, but still let them gain X in the ability points. Because you don't want to level up in a class with you, which is bad for you. Mastered first aid. Well, it's still a decent thing to be using. Okay, I guess we're all ready. That Mugo is named Eggyo. Hang on a sec. Eggyo the Mugo. Has anyone played Xenoblade? This guy is named after one of the villains. Nebulin. Costas. Sarah. And this one. What a party. Okay. Off on a mission. A Paw Full of Feathers. Here's our second mission. A freeform one. Whoa, so this is a chocobo, huh? It's way bigger than I imagined. Cool. Hey, they're kinda cute. Step too close and he'll peck your eye out. Oh, I already know all about that. What is it? Oh, here comes the wolves. Company. Here, chocobos. Stay in the hutch while we deal with these wolves. Oh, here they come. That is not a wolf. Don't even think about touching those chocobos. Here we go. Defeat all foes. Fire weapons and abilities to use fire are forbidden. Hey Sid, what was that judge saying for some law just now? What do laws have to do with fighting? Ah, I was remiss in my explanations. Laws like the rules of engagement, guidelines you must follow in combat. And a judge clan, that is, a clan watched over by judges, fights, it abides by its laws. And it's not enough to do battle, you must be do battle with care and not to break any law. You serious? It sounds like a pain. Yes, but not without gain. Only by keeping the letter of the law may a clan enjoy its full privileges. Not to mention the reward offered to those who heed the judge's word. Why don't you try picking the clan privileges, Diamond? Loser, don't fret over your choice, consider it to be a gift. First choose which clan members to participate in battle, then choose the privilege you need. Okay. You get 4 more units. So here we go. Black Mage. Whoa. White Mage, Warrior, Soldier. Warrior's fine, we'll put him in. Wait, no, no, we're not going there. Okay, we'll go here. Soldier, you're up. Thief, sure. And one more unit. Open in the Black Mage. Okay. Yeah, I've set up my recording screen so I can emphasize which screen I want to put up. So here I can put it back up at the bottom, which is what I'm gonna do now since we're gonna be focusing on a battle. So let's must remember to swap back to the screen in order to continue my inputs properly. Okay, begin battle. Wait, that's not the battle. That's the equip screen. That is the equip screen. Yes. To battle. Yes. Okay. We're gonna go with bonus AP, because we'll be going with bonus AP almost all the time. It allows you to learn abilities faster. It's a good key to maximizing our quests and getting our abilities earlier and hence our advanced classes earlier. Okay. Listen, Duso. Always obey the law when you can. But know that all is not lost when you can't. The penalties for breaking the law are not so severe. You'll merely lose your clan privilege and fallen comrades remain so until the battle ends. I see. The judge will abandon you if you break the law in battle, negating the effect of the clan privilege. Furthermore, K units may help you revive the Phoenix Down on base. The judge will return when engagement is over. If you should break the law, simply keep fighting and hope for the best. Alright, we're going. First up is our thief. We'll just move him up. And there's nothing we can do, so we just... Soldier, you're up. Can't really do anything, so first aid yourself, why not? No harm in that. Stand away. And Luso has an opportunity command. Units occasionally receive an opportunity turn in which they can use unique commands. These opportunity commands change depending on the adjacent units. All of the commands are useful, but some are more helpful in certain situations than others. Travel with the unit to different locations to find the one that will help you the most. Okay, so what this does is it casts resilience. But if you move away, it will simply become tough as nails, which can't show and protect. As it is, we can't reach the enemy, so we're just gonna go ahead and use this. Make the most of it. Now we're talking, got this one in the back. Okay, Luso, we're as close as you can. These enemies don't pose a threat, so we'll just go ahead. Well, can't really do anything. First aid again. Now face that thing. Black Mage! You're not allowed to use fire, but everything else is free game. So Blizzard, why not? Sorry Thief, I'm gonna get hit. Positioning is important in this game, as you can tell. That's fine. Okay. Man, I gotta watch where I click. Okay. Thief, you're up. Hit this guy in the back. The wolves are weak to fire? Really? No, they're not. They're weak to water. They're weak to water and half damage to earth. They're neutral to fire. Yeah, nothing on this map is weak to fire. There's really no issue here. Okay, thievery, steal your jail. Aw, we missed. No jail for us. This also took damage, oh dear. It's going forth. Yeah, that is true. Sometimes the laws will be biased against you. But this is not one of them. Oh, my thief is about to die. HP critical. Oh dear. I'm gonna have to protect that thief. Unfortunately, I didn't bring my white mage, so we can't heal him. Because honestly, we don't need to. Soldier! Smack that guy. And face that way. Warrior! Smack that guy. No, no first aid. We're at full health. The wolf is going to die. Ooh, we're critical. There goes the wolf. Wizard. I have this feeling that my thief is gonna die unless it just faces me. Come on, I'm an easy target. Oh, he went for my thief. My thief is going to die. No more jail stealing for me. Got me, Cupo, but I'll be back better than ever. Cough. Eggio died. What a pity. Positioning on this map isn't exactly the best, but sometimes it is unavoidable getting like hit in the back. But oh well. It's all for the greater good. You have to sacrifice units sometimes. It's okay. Once I get my proper setup eventually, we are going to completely destroy every map in this game. And that means death will become not an issue because we can revive everyone at the hit of a button. Let's go! This map is ours! Not quite. Now this map is ours. Oh. It's all of them. That's the last we see of those mangy mutts. Poor Eggio, no XP gain. That's fine. It's all fine. Today is a good day to be a chocobo. And a good day to quest. All we need to do now is collect our pay. So, I think you understand well enough what it is we do. You might keep an eye out for quests that promise to lead you towards home. Home, right. It's all tied up in the book with the blank pages. Figure the book out and I'll find my way back. The magic book, yes. I just wish I'd been paying more attention to the whole thing. I mean, it was old, real old. The cover was all faded. I didn't even see what it was called. The question is, who wrote it? Where and for what reason? Three questions, actually. Don't tell me you carry a journal around, Lisa. Huh? A journal? Hey, it is a journal. belt, tool pouch. You mean that's not yours? Do I look like the type to keep a journal to you? Bet you do not. What is it? Has it been written in? Look at this, Sid. This journal talks about me in the library, and coming to Ivalis, and getting rescued. Everything I've done is in here. Ah, so you do keep a journal. I think it keeps itself. Look, words are appearing in it right now. Ah, it's recording the fight of the wolves just now. A magic journal? Yet another surprise. You're full of it, aren't you? You think this magic journal's got something to do with that book? Possibly. No, it's certain. You found your first clue. That wasn't so hard. So, who would know something about a magic journal? Maybe a wizard? What if I can find a quest to take me to one? That's it, Sid. Let's go back to town and check out the list at the pub. That was a good first quest. New abilities mastered. Hooray! With 100 points. Ivalis? Ivalis? Potato potato. I always called it Ivalis myself. Okay, hopping embers indicate people with new abilities. Yeah, everyone's mastered this stuff. Except, I'm gonna go ahead and change Sarah into an archer. Okay. Set abilities. Yeah. Okay. So, anyway, as we said, we have two slots for abilities. This is where the strategy comes in, because you can combine different class magic, up to two. One is your main class and one is a backup class. Then we can set reaction abilities. We don't have any right now. And passive abilities, which we also don't have any right now. But come to think of it, we do have some on these guys. See? Shield bearer. This allows us to equip shields regardless. Alright, we're all set. Make a quick save. Alright, we're moving on. Back to the pub. My road is blocked. Whatever do you mean? Bandits on the high road. Several merchants, canvas, caravans reported to have attacks between here and Kamoa. Purely profit seekers are here. He let those who offer up the goods of guilty want to go free. Little good does it does us with our two coins to rub together. And that's the only high road out of this place. Bandits, huh? The timing couldn't be worse. Why is that? I had a mind to take that high road to Kamoa. Tired of scratching around in the dirt here for scraps of information. The abandoned the road, why not bring him in? We could teach him a lesson of open the road. Two birds with one stone. It'll take more than a stone to put that lot in your place, but I don't see we have a choice. Maybe someone posted a reward for getting rid of them in the pub too. Better get equipped with someone else's same idea. Oh, I think that was Herdy. It looked like Herdy in that pub. Oh well, I haven't looked into this journal of yours on my own. Well, I'm aware you have to quest without me, but I'm sure it's nothing you can't handle. Don't worry, I'll come back if you need me for anything particularly important. Be safe. Alright, Sid's left us alone to do our own questing. Let's head back to the shop. We need new equipment. does cry. So Cleffo. And yes, you've got the atmosphere. And it's all good we have for now. I'm gonna sell some of the extra equipment we don't need. Because I don't think we have enough fuel for. Oh wait, we do. And we'll complete auto kill. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and change some of the equipment around. This guy, for instance, he's well, you really only go to white armor. Just a fighter. Oh, I see, I see. And Hugo Lance will Hugo Knight. Sadly, that's not in use right now. Okay, we're gonna unequip this thing. One enemy selection ability to go to Hugo Knight. So as soon as Echo's done with learning his thief skill, I'm gonna switch him over to Animist. Let's see. This one can learn White Mage skills. I'm not gonna level him up in that class, so I'll be leaving him out of the battle. We still will get plenty of experience later. Actually, no. It's best to leave everyone in the classes that they currently in. Because at this point, we'll need every unit we can. Okay, that ought to do. Should I put this lady here in the archer class? Maybe I need to put her in a mage class. Hang on, I'm gonna go ahead and look up what's the best class. B rank magic for Viera archers. Oh, let's see. Fencer is definitely a no-no, so it's between White Mages, White Mage and Archer. So let's see. White Mage, yeah, Magic D resistance. Nope. Okay, Archer's the best class for her right now. Which is just as well. was right. Time to look at some quests. Rumors. I haven't set foot on a battlefield since I don't know when. There was so much going through my mind when I completely forgot items were forbidden and I drank an ether. Well, there went our judge in one gulp. That's when things went from bad to worse. My mates were dropping left and right and couldn't even use a phoenix down or magic to raise them. At that point, there wasn't much the rest of us could do but turn and run. Took the quest again, it was when well the second time, our clan mates they were forgiven. Our clan leader likes everything to go by the book. We check the enemy's weaknesses, what magic they're using, and launch a coordinated attack. It's all about efficiency with her, but it's fine, except she's an assassin, and assassins move fast. Sometimes I think she forgets not all of us can dash about the battlefield. I had to keep a close eye on her just to keep up. In the meantime, I got a new job and put some strength back in my step. I prefer traveling alone, Cupo. Go where I want, when I want. But that's not always easy for a black mage. Preparing for battle takes tremendous concentration. That means starting out each battle with no miss to use magic. Having to wait before casting my first spell can be scary, Cupo. That's not the worst part. It's much easier to end up surrounded when you're on your own. Fending off attacks from the front is hard enough. What's to keep some footpad from sneaking up behind me and clubbing me on the pom-pom? That hurts, Cupo. At least you can rest after a battle. I was in a tournament just the other day that involves a series of back-to-back melees. I had drinking an elixir just to stay on my feet, Cupo. Lucky I had one handy, legs just don't grow on trees. So yeah, magic. You start off with 0 at the start of a battle and you gain 10 per turn, I think? I can't remember the exact amount, but it's enough to cast a tier 1 spell. If you want to cast a tier 2 spell, it's gonna take 2 turns. It is not enough to know the 8 elements: fire, ice, lightning, water, earth, wind, holy, and dark. One must also know the subject's resistance or lack thereof to these elements. Some beasts have weaknesses to specific elements, taking greater damage from attacks of a sudden nature. Others show resistance but are not wholly immune, these taking half the damage one might usually expect. Still others demonstrate perfect immunity, shrugging off even the mightiest of magics. Finally, there are those so in tune with a given element that defeated its power using their power to restore themselves. In other words, depending on the enemy, they're either absorb, immune, resist, or weak. Quest roster, that's the story quest. We're gonna take the other two first. I will check my optotome medicine for your cactus fruit. We do new and tart. Oh. Wait, we're out of gil. I'm silly. I spent all my money on that weapon which I can't use right now. Okay, we're gonna sell our excess equipment for now. We don't need this. We need that eventually. White staff, we need that. Metal knuckles. Wait a minute, white monk. Short bow we will need. Okay. Sell one shield. 400 gil, that's enough to take the next quest. Okay, unit info. You're a white monk. We can use these. What does optimizing remove there? Minus 1 to attack. Oh, but it's plus 2 to evasion. Wait, put that on. Need to learn roundhouse. Alright. Save. gonna go ahead and take this quest. Do the optional. My policy is to do the optional quest as you're moving on. Don't have the items required for this quest. Oh well. We'll take this first then. Alright, here we go. A strange group has guided the tower group. What are they up to? Off to battle. Oh, green mages. Defeat all foes. Reaction abilities are forbidden. That's good, I don't have any. Okay, let's take a look. So, 6 units. Okay, everyone's going in. Oops, no. Black mage, you start off in the back. So you're starting off in the front. Archer. Sarah, you stay at the back. White Monk. Costas, you're going in front. Nebulim, you're going in front. Thank you, you're gonna get that treasure box for me. Alright, we're all settled. Let's begin. Clan privilege. Bonus AP, as per usual. Nerg, Elong, Nerg, Green Dominion. These have to be the ones we're after. Sounds like they're chanting a spell. Hey, what exactly are you doing over there? Green Dominion, hear us. Nerg, cut us your power. Nerg? Who can concentrate on this noise? The incantation is ruined. How close we've come to defining a new magic. You will pay the price for disrupting these rites. Oh dear. What you expect, chanting some creepy magic in the middle of the woods? Commence! Alright, we're going. The green mages are all faster than us. All terrible. Ooh, the music. Does the music sound funny to you guys? I don't think there's much I can do about that. I'm sorry. Not of rest. No. Position? Nah, we don't need focus. We'll just go ahead and shoot these guys. 9 damage. We move around. But this counts as an attack from the side. This one. 12, okay. That will hit the side. 14. It is, huh? It sounds like it's blowing off the speakers now. I don't think there's much I can do about that though, so yeah, I'm sorry. This guy's not using a sword, I forgot. It's okay. Black Mage, you're standing in a cross formation. That means it's time to drop out the fire. Yep, they're all neutral to it. I have a feeling those guys carry magic too, though. We should probably take a look. Wait. None of them are carrying abilities. How hard. Oh well. I guess that means we're free to do whatever we want then. Roundhouse. Okay then. Punch this one in the face. Okay, one's at HP critical. Miss Midori. Oh, they do have green magic. Nine, huh? Oh dear, Lusso won't be able to see me. The green mages all miss Midori. Midori means green in Japanese, right? Yeah, I think that's right. to snipe this one down. Oh, still not dead. What a pity. There's one more treasure box up there. And we'll try and get it. I don't think we'll kill him that fast, so we should be able to get that one. Oh, we missed the other one. We got a water stone. We can evolve Eevee into Vaporeon. Yes. Roundhouse, it's an AoE. In a cross your formation around you. White Mage is backing away. She's trying to put us to sleep. It would be problematic if she did. Oh dear. Who's just asleep? Guess I'll have to bonk him. Okay, thief. Can't do anything still. Archer. Snipe that one. Wake up, Luso. There, now you're awake. We want to get that first. The treasure chest, we must pick it up. It was probably just gonna contain a random healing item. But hey, we can sell those. Finally, you get to do something. Steal her jewel. Yes! Hydro jewel. That's lovely. Dory is going in there to blind our archer. Oh dear, she's blind. I think that will remove blind, but I'm not sure. Nope, it doesn't. Okay, face inwards. Archer, you stay there. White magic. It won't reach to me. It's healing. Okay, those three are healing. Gonna go ahead and heal those three. Now wait at that spot. Okay. We're gonna move closer. And we're gonna wait. Planning some nefarious things to happen. Okay, we're gonna head and hit this one with some damage. Just to make it worth it. White Monk, you're up. Wait, no, I want to put the thief there. You're going over here. And you're going to poke this one. Nope, we're gonna double kill her. Your first aid. And you're gonna wait with your back that way. Thief! You take the treasure. Elixir. Face inwards. That mage can't go anywhere now. She's gonna sleep. Sleep all units. Oh dear. They're all asleep. And she's hitting us now. Oh. White magic. We're gonna go ahead and cure these people. They're still asleep though. Oh well. Wait this one. Blinding my black mage now, huh? Wake up, you lot. Good, you're awake. I'm bailing my black mage a little further back. Wait, not that far back. There. Okay. The one at 69 HP. These ones have less. It's best to spread them out, I guess. What if I roundhouse? Would I do less damage? Yes, I will. Okay. Can't steal any more jewel from her. So then, well, you can't steal from anyone else, so you get to hit her. Now you move away. Should probably take that one out, but we won't be able to. Just backing away down here. Now you use Arts of War to heal yourself. Blind Archer. Who needs healing? Us three. Okay. That'll do. Keeping the party healthy. Now, in case anyone's wondering, what I'm trying to do is I'm trying to steal jewel from every green mage here, because I am evil. Ooh, smacking my thief now. One damage. It's puny. Now 16, now that's a little more. Alright, Luso. Smack this one. You might miss, but that's okay. Yep, you missed. Alright. been stolen from this one. Something. 50%. Okay, come on. Oh, we missed. Could keep her alive a little longer. Meantime, you can die. Oh, you missed too. What a pity. Black Mage, you camp here. White Monk. Okay, Puncher. You can run, but I'm gonna steal from you. By hook or by crook. This might take a while, but that's why I'm streaming instead of Let's Play. You're right, and his name is Eggyo, and that he's getting all the gil. Skill, but you know, peace of mind, I guess. Puncher, because you're not using a sword, because you're badass. Aha, you missed. Ah, we still missed. Oh dear. Gonna have to wait another round of turns. Oh, it's okay. Once we're down to less of them, we can just surround them and like keep waiting until it's our turn. Come on, get taken out. Down. Tiny mushrooms. Gotcha. Heal us, please. Thank you. Wait. These mages haven't been stolen from yet. This one. Unfortunately, we can't surround that one. So, Uso, you just wait there. Alright, I'm taking your money. I took your money. 110 gil. Can die now, I think. Yeah, we only can steal from them once, if I remember correctly. At least in terms of money. Just to be sure, I guess I'll double check. Yeah, that'll do. Thank you. gonna box you in so you can't run. You can't go into the water, apparently. Just the life of maximizing out this game, I guess. Even though this is a really minor thing to be maximizing. It just felt like something fun to do, you know? can't go anywhere. Not until I take your money. Come on, give me your money. Hand it over. Alright. Thank you. 100 yu. Now you can die. I'm taking you out. And now I'm going to end you by shooting you in the face. Aha! Point blank shot. Elbow vine. Oh really, I'm just taking the gold because I was a little short of it just now, as you saw. Okay, I am beaten. Not yet has our power grown to maturity. Forgive us our anger, fully a day been spent preparing, only have it all come to naught. I go contrite. Let me share the wisdom with the green mage of you. Each might have come to this place to study the art of magics. Join us should you like. That's nice of you to offer, but I think I'll probably pass. The green mage job is now available. Hooray! MVPs. And we got new stuff. And new abilities. Okay. Let's take a look at our units. Aether. Please learn all this stuff. So we're gonna put him, we're gonna reclass him to Animist. Don't have the stuff for him just yet though. I guess we'll have to go ahead and do the story mission next time, since we don't have the materials for it. Okay, bizarre. What can we turn in? Just us two, huh? Survival set. Hey, mushrooms. Jackknife. We already have a jackknife in the shop, so let's take a look at the other one first. Steel of the living tree. And double hand for gladiator. Cool stuff. I guess to make the other, so. Alright. That's all we had trade in for today. We have one of these, so that's fine. Let's save for Jill for now. We don't need any of these. Not just yet, at least. Well, let's see, we'll just get one. Attack up for Berserker. Beastmaster, Sage, Green Mage. But what we really need right now is an Animus weapon. Units. You. What do we need for you? Animus, Tinker, Thief, Blackmage. No, it's really not good for you to be. Okay, you know what? Experience. Now it's leveling time. You can always learn abilities in another time. You stay a thief. swap over and start learning later on. Right now it's important to be leveling in the right classes, which is what we have currently configured, more or less. Blue Mage. One sec. Blue Mage. Requires one Black Mage action ability. Okay, we'll get to that eventually. Let's see about this. Travelers passing this way, be prepared to pay, I trust. Pay? But we're just walking. When people pay, they usually get something in return. How about your lives? Don't tell me you've not heard of our band, Yellow Wings. Ring any bells, Sid? Not a one. Fools! Hand over the coin and we'll exact a higher price in blood. Not that you look more than a pit in your front. Fighting. Oh, the music. I like my gear and my blood right where they are, thanks. Why do you say we show these guys just who rules the roads, huh, Sid? Ah, the music. I really wish it didn't sound that way. Oh no. Weapons and abilities that use ice are forbidden. Pick 5 units for this battle. Okay, we'll be leveling our Black Mage, our Archer, our White Monk. Soldier, you can take a backseat for now. Thank you. I'm gonna go ahead and steal everyone's items. The gear. Can't steal anything else right now. Bonus AP, as usual. Let's go. Run ahead and do nothing. Oh, he's trying to steal my heal now, are you? Ah, he stole my heal. What a terrible thing. Is doing stuff. Focus, eh? Okay, Archer. Gear up. You hang back there and you do a focus. Okay, let's go. Oh really, there's nothing much you can do right now. Alright, you wait. So... attack this guy. Well, I won't spend all my time trying to steal the kill. Because really, at this point, it's not that much. It's not worth it much. Can't reach. How close can we get? Oh, I guess that'll do. one sec. Getting called away in the middle of my stream. Okay. Self-go, you continue facing that way. Thank you. Take back my gold. 0%. What? Do we have to switch position? Can we not steal from his front? Okay, still chill. 26%, come on. Give me back our money. Yes. 100 chill. We have taken back our money. They're retreating. Oh. Black mage attacking physically. Do you not have spells? What a silly black mage. White monk. Smack that thief. That enemy, sorry. Now face that way. If you try to steal or drill again, I'm going to be very mad. Oh, okay, he's attacking. That's fine. Everyone's gunning for Sid for some reason. Maybe because he insulted him? Who knows? Alright, time for my archer's turn to shine. Point blank shooting! Ooh, Sid wants that thief dead. Dead he is. Well, you should probably not hurt yourself that much, Sid. At least try not to. Okay. Let's take this black mage out. Now time for my black mage turn to shine. Fire! Hit them both. Take a shield. Ah, we missed. Oh well. And he's down. Ooh, a critical hit. Yeah. bunch of. Focusing right in front of me, really? Why are you getting danger close, Archer? Yellow Wing Archer getting danger close has no idea how to fight a battle. Archer stay at the back and pepper people with shots, silly. Like that. You are a disgrace to archers everywhere. Sid really does not care about his life, does he? He's down to 43. Do I have to keep him healthy? Well, it's his fault if he wants to damage himself that bad. Okay, that will take out the Black Mage. And down he goes. One left. Alright, take his gold. Hand it over. Another 90. That's nice. Shadow fades, protect fades. Are you gonna run off and cast 100% again? I bet you are. Oh, it's stacking. Fair enough. Oh, that archer is still alive. I didn't notice. Still from him, so he can die. Down you go, Muggle. Tiger Hunter. You run away. Let's keep Sid alive as much as he's being an idiot and body slamming all the time. That body slam, doesn't he? He took out the archer. Fair enough. We've won. Don't judge an enemy by his size. Yay, level up. Well, now the bandits are taken care of, we're free to make for Coro. Be my first big town in Ivalis. I can't wait. Stay close once we arrive. I don't want to spend all day looking for lost land. No problem. I'm good at remembering streets. I'll just take a quick tour. A tour? Have you forgotten why we got to Coro in the first place? To find out more about the journal. You didn't think I'd forget that. Sometimes I wonder. Yep, story missions recorded in the journal. That's how it works. New abilities mastered. And now we can take the world map. Well, first we're gonna go back here. Take a look at the pub. Now to take clan trials. Hooray. Now we can do clan trials. Notice this. Heard about those fluffy pink flowers? Seems like anyone wants to be one of these days, huh? I believe it's called the Primer Petal or the like. Looks pretty and makes all sorts of other things, right? Pretty too. Quite popular with the lasses, I hear. Oh, they used to grow over the place, but now you'll be lucky to find one in season if that. That's it. I heard they've been swallowed up the tar woodway. Haven't seen it myself though, so go at your own risk. It's a new notice. The clan trials. These require clan points to do, and they'll give you new, they'll give you the new clan privileges. But we don't really need any of these right now, and we're a little short on plan points, so we'll set them out for another time. In the meantime, we've got other stuff here. Now this is the old thing, but we still don't have the item for it. Lots of nice quests right now. We'll do them in a bit. First we'll check out the bazaar. Okay, what can we turn in? Stuff, ornamented blades. And fencing foils. I think we might need these more. Tentative needle. Give me a scale, fresh water. Swarm strike and thunder. Tentative needle, molting, and fresh water. Perfume and cure. Okay. Good stuff for red mages. Defensive foils, earthstone. Tentative needle, fresh. Feather bow and border crush. Okay, that looks like yep, that's everything for now. Well, we don't need to put them into any of these classes right now. Let's take a look at our units. Who's learned what? You've mastered focus. Good for you. You get to stay in that class for now. And you've mastered Roundhouse, that's also good. Well, everyone's mastered everything they can master right now. So, I guess that's good. Let's override and save. Okay. Let's take on a quick quest. Foodstuffs texture. Plus a fluffy white fur enough to feed two to be used as appetizer one per serving. Too many is no good, too few is also two. No good. So we'll need two, one per serving and enough to feed two. And fluffy white fur. Okay. Let's try this quest out. We can change our classes once we go in and see how many units there are. Foodstuffs texture. Fluffy white fur, okay. So go for the bunnies with the white tufts instead of the purple ones. Fire is forbidden. I see. 6 units. Oh, that means all of them are going in. I guess that means, sound's gone. Try refreshing the page. My thing is still broadcasting fine. Okay. Oh, that's good. The sound's back, huh? Okay, I think we can go in with 3 members. Try. Yeah, okay. We'll try using 3 members instead. That means we get the white stuff. Actually no, you get the white stuff. Equip. You get to learn. Oh, let's see. What classes do you need here? Three Master Soldier abilities. Well, whatever. We need ninja eventually for dual wield. So it's best to learn some thief skills now, I guess. Oh, right. You're still using the jackknife. Unequip. Give it the jackknife. So in that case, since we're not putting you in, you get to be a black mage. Since we don't have any of this equipment just yet. Okay, those three will stay out of battle. The other three will go in. And hopefully that works. Okay, so you go out, you go out. Okay. Archer. White Monk. And Soldier. We'll put the Archer. Put Sarah down here to pick up the chest. Okay. Hopefully this will be sufficient. Oh, Sarah has white mage ability, so that should be fine. Do all these creatures not seem decidedly similar? What does the leader request say? Must have fluffy white fur, enough to feed two, and one makes one serving. And you are from the Iron Stomach. Yes, I suppose. No really, I'm only an apprentice. I've not been following you, Doctor. This here is simple though. You tell me when you think you're back what you needed. As an apprentice, I have to supervise procurement and I take the fresh ingredients straight to the kitchen. Okay. So our objective is to kill two hoppy bunnies with white fur. Hoppy bunnies are annoying because of this scale. Grants haste? Yes, it grants haste. We have to outlast their many, many, many turns. Okay, we'll take down the dream hares and not the hoppy bunnies. That's the rule. My archer will provide white mage support, but the other two will take down the rest. That seems fair. So you see what I'm doing is that I'm leaving units that can level up in battle, or units that are not supposed to level up, like because the class will give them bad stat growths. I'll keep them off the battlefield. When I eventually get more clan members, I can just shuffle them around so that won't be an issue. But for now, I'll have to purposely limit who I'm putting in, so I don't get a bad stat distribution. Okay, that's one. The bishop's just gonna hang around and wait. Oh, it's going after the bishop. The bishop's invincible though. You can bring him down to 1 HP and he still won't do a thing. And here comes more enemies. Okay, we'll just have to wait for our turn again. Sleep! Oh, that's not good. Well, at least I have my archer to wake them up if necessary. Oh, jeez, it's both of them. I foresee this being a problem. Oh, wait, no, never mind. They're hitting me. That means I'll wake up. Oh well, we'll just slowly wait for our turn. Haste fades. Smacking my archer now, huh? Alright. I'm gonna wake up my soldier. I'll snipe him if necessary. Yo, wake up. Thank you. Now you punch this bunny in the back. And you punch this bunny in the side. And that's two. Oh, he's still alive. What a pity. Haste fades. Alright, another round of waiting while they cast their haste again. Yep, as expected. Okay, I'm gonna have to start moving my units towards the bishop. Please don't surround the bishop, I still need to talk to him. They're gonna cast haste? Yes, they're casting haste. Oh dear. Okay, that's two. Now we'll just have to wait. At least secure our place. We'll wait for our turn. It's gonna be a long wait. Blind me at once. Okay. Move over there. House of War, first thing. And you, first aid too. It's a whole bunch of enemy turns after this. I'm gonna go ahead and fix a little thing on my stream. Okay. That ought to be better. Waiting. My units are sleeping. Making this as hard for me as possible, eh? Fine. A bishop can die anyway. Oh, please. Smack my You're not smacking my archer now, are you? Nope. You're just hasting again. Haste fades. Yeah, see? The bishop's invincible. He can't die. So that's fine. Haste fades. Oh, even if my archer's asleep, it's okay, I can get him over. Yo, we finished your request. you. Here's what we got. Got everything we need. Alright, I'll be taking it then. I'm interested in this particular dish myself. Can't wait to taste it. I don't know what you're making, but it should be just fine. Alright, we completed it. And we got new stuff. And bonus AP too, so... no one's learned anything new yet. Sadly. Yep. Oh! You didn't even equip the white staff. Well, that's a pity. That's fine. That's just fine. Nothing much we can do. Still don't have the item, but that's fine. We're almost out of time anyway. I've been streaming for 2 hours now. No, not the client info. Unit info, okay. Got some new equipment, I believe. The Samson Sword, Rent Power Warrior, Power Crush Raptor. V-class back into warrior. Optimize. Okay. Set abilities. Okay. Now we'll just take a peek into the bazaar, and then maybe we'll pop the. Actually, no, we won't pop the Coro. Call it a day after I check the bazaar. Okay, one thing. Okay, what do we got? Rush for fighter, rush for gladiator, sweet thing. Anything else? Nope, that's all. That's all for now. Is there anything we need? Nothing we need right now. I guess we'll call it a day here then. Just gonna save my game. Okay, that was a good run. I'm hiccuping. Anyway, I'm gonna end the stream now. It's been a good amount of good amount of questing. Hiccups. Okay, I'm gonna stop now. Alright, see. Oh jeez. Okay, this has been Final Fantasy Tactics A2, Coro out. Yep. See you in the next part.